I saw early on in my own development that camp is a powerful tool in not only teaching social experiences, but also there's the opportunity that existed in traveling. And I was working with the International Jewish Youth Movement and managing the global programs, working with young adults, really kind of encompassing a community feel. I cared about the interventions that can impact the mind. How can we improve our learners? How can we improve their identity development, their social and emotional competencies and capacities? And I was excited because I knew I could get that at Cognitive Sciences and Education program at Teachers College. During my time at Teachers College, I found myself in the MASC lab, the Media and Social Change lab, talk about game design, game development, media literacy skills, where I got to question things like, well, how are we thinking of the cognitive load of our students? How are we considering the efficacy of this program as it relates to the thinking of our students? I was enthralled by this one project that was focused on teaching media literacy skills to middle school and high school students. We've now created a full game called Lamboozled that is focused on teaching those hard skills. The other detail that I found really impactful at Teachers College was the exposure to the field of social emotional learning. In this time of COVID, it's been paramount to the success not only of our learners, but also to our teachers, to have that flexibility. One of the things that I have been really focused on recently has been also preparing and supporting teachers in that space by suggesting ways in which you can curate and create meaningful spaces in your classroom online. Teachers College gave me the right background, not only in the theory, but also in the practice, to prepare me to take on the next level of my scholarship, which is the Ph.D. At Temple University in Educational Psychology, where I'm not only feeling ready, but I also have already found myself working with my advisor on a project ready to come with thought, to give to the space, to give to the team. And I don't think I could have gotten that without Teachers College.